Why, hello there, and welcome to the beginning of the end of Golden Sun. Last time we climbed all the way to the top of Venus Lighthouse. Today, we rise to the top. Oh, yeah. Oh, Minardi, and the beacon is yet unlit. Huh. Dock at Idechima. What's Idechima? We've never heard that name before, I don't think. It's some sort of peninsula? Yeah, I think peninsula is the word. Damn, I haven't checked up on that part of my vocabulary in quite a while, I guess. Oh. Oh, did you promise Sheba something, Felixy? Huh. Sheba is very much related to this matter. I've said as much a few episodes ago. Say, Isaac, what are you doing? Are you just standing there and listening in? Or are you intent on interrupting them and, like, stopping them, maybe? Like you should. Get the drop on them! They're not looking! At least Minardi and Saturnus aren't. Nah, we can't do that. Oh well. Huh. Felix does not stand a chance. I know. now you're just white knighting. But he's still being a badass about it. That is a very good explanation for why you're so weak. Oh well. It's also a very good explanation why Saturos and Minardi are so strong, which does not make things better. Yep. Everyone's a bite of that. Go. Well, there's one little moment to spare. I want to quickly go over my setup and equipment. Standard setup. I want to unleash Boreas on the first turn. And after that, I never want Mia to go below 4 set chin. That way she always has the Wish synergy available. Equipment-wise, the sub-equipment shoes and shirts are still the same. And, well, weapon-wise, I switched back since the bonus episode. I did equip Mia with a feathered robe to give her some wind resistance and some more defense, really. Not that she needs it, but... oh well. Either way, need to step up for the final boss. Are we ready to do this? We are fully healed. We are not getting any better. By the way, want to know what the Shaman's Rod is for? It's to make sure you have one space in your inventory. Kind of like Resident Evil 1. That's what it seriously reminds me of. You need to pick up that one battery at the end, just so you have inventory space for the rocket launcher. Yeah, well, you stand back and we settle things with Saturos and the Minardi, and you can watch the true power of this beacon's light. Well, well, well. How about we trade you Ivan for Sheba? We do want his entire inventory. But of course. Look at how adorable she looks, and doesn't say a single word. Oh. Huh, rod connected to Hesperia. That sounds awfully familiar. You seem awfully certain about all this. No, I don't think you told us. That's not enough, no. Come, Saturnus. If you want to yell, you need to spell it in all caps. Stick it up your anus. Nobody has been paying attention, have you? He never said that. You are probably about as blonde as your hair, even. Just putting that one out there. Technically, he isn't. You're just all plain stupid. I'm fully with Saturnus and Menadi on this one. Our heroes, everyone! Huh? I'm sure there's some sort of elevator that leads all the way to the bottom of the lighthouse. Just like Mercury. And final boss fight begins against Saturnus and Menardi. Round one, I think I want to ground Saturnus. Boost party defense, sure, why not? And seal Menardi's synergy. And unleash Boreas. The question is, which one of the two do I attempt to kill first? I think Saturnus is overall more powerful, but Menardi is quicker. So she goes before Mia, probably. Let's go for Saturnus, why not? She still hurts, even when her synergy is sealed, but at least it's not an AoE. Nice damage. So, next up, I think I want to buffer some more. Let's see, do I have anything nice? I want to say flash for the next round. Well, this isn't gonna hurt too much, but it's better than nothing, probably. So you get ready with Kite, and you might as well heal Ivan a little bit. Granite will protect us at least somewhat against Synergy. Mahdi is one... is a thing. It kind of hurts a lot if you don't have granite or flash going. So, Psyche Seed is gone. That's not nice. And might as well see if we can't get poison on them. And I want to use Flash to block some damage. Ooh, yes, I want to boost my resistance. Very nice. And I want to summon Procne with his two turns. Mia, you're back in action. That means you can heal us, please. Saturus can use Break to get rid of our buffs. And that just now is something I did not want to see. Nice bit of damage there. Summons are probably my primary source of damage, really. Isaac and Garrett actually can take it. So, yeah, let's see if he can stun the guy. And his party's attack. I think I wanna bind some synergy again. So, I have a bunch of chin available. Let's see if we can't drop Saturus' attack again. Trap. That's so far actually not all that bad. I've seen worse attacks. Also, Meteor, which isn't gonna do a whole lot of damage, but... eh, might as well. I really want to see the Earth's energy, though. And I can't afford to heal Gary there. Yes! Okay, that was pretty alright. Judgment! Oh boy! Isaac is now slower than Menardi. Ooh, nice! Saturus down! Saturus, by the way, also seems to have less HP. Right, that was the original intent of defeating him first. So, what do we do with you, though? I think I'll have you defend, just in case, and... Mia, what do we do with you? That could have gone incredibly bad. Actually, see this gone again? Really? Well, in that case, let's boost our resistance some more and wish, I guess. Oh, you're being nice too. I'm gonna go ahead and just punch her a lot. It's not like she seems to have any plans of doing anything else. Huh. Might as well unleash some chinny on her. Ouch. Oh yeah, it would be nice if you just suffocated. That would end the battle right quick. Minari is not quite as dangerous as Sajuranos, I suppose, but she lasts a while. Might as well use Forge at this point. Ivan, I think it would be best if you defend it. I think I'm gonna use a supply well on you. Ah. Or we could do that and beat the game. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Don't let's play Golden Sun next time. We'll have a look at the aftermath. This is Legion, and farewell.